right there. Yep, that was it. Okay, so... Oh, yikes. Thank you for hitting that. That scared me. Okay, slow the ball down. Slow the ball down. Left ramp. Thank you. Okay, now Gingy. Nope. Or otherwise known as right orbit. Okay, let's slow this down. Okay, slow. There we go. We hit Puss in Boots. Okay, Knight is down. Okay. Let's hit the middle. Yep, that chick. Hit her again. Yep. Okay, slow it down. Nope. Okay. What is it saying now? So we're on ball. Bonus multiplier. Ramp, one ramp, extra ball at three, far away, requirements, five Puss in Boots. What's JPS? I don't know what that means. But let's try left ramp. Oh, no. Okay. Left ramp. Nope. Okay. Donkey Ball. All right, let's focus on Donkey Ball here. We can do it. Ah! Come on, how does that roll so far? Woo! Okay, Fiona. Nope. Go. Oh, whoo, that was close. All right, let's slow this down. So what do we got? We got man, puss. We need an M and a C. No, M and an A. All right, let's go. No, we need Shrek. We need all of Shrek. Okay. Shrek is hard because it comes right down the middle sometimes. Like that. All right, 4.4 million. That's okay for Donkey Ball. For me, anyway. Y'all might be gangsters, but I am not. Okay. Okay, so... Left ramp. Got the knight. That was supposed to be Gingy. Orbit! Ah!
Oh, yeah?
That was ball one, right?
My please.
The games all blend together, so I don't know what ball that was, but please tell me it was ball one. Yes, it was. So 9.7 on ball one. That's the best we've done tonight. And we get the skill shot. Thank you. Oh, that was close. Oh, no. I got the safety thing. Okay. Oh, we need to watch Bob Burgers. We haven't watched Bob Burgers in a while. Bob's Burgers. Our friends introduced us to that show, and because I've heard of it, obviously, but man, it is funny. I never realized how funny that show would have been. Whew, okay. Where are we hitting now? So, I think we want to go up, straight up. Is that going around? It is. There we go. I need to see you do that a couple more times. Yeah? There we go. Okay. All right, we got the safety guy here, so... Oh, no. Okay, it's no longer here, so calm yourself down a little. Shoot each of the character shots to humiliate the prince in Dinner Theater. Okay. So let's hit Gingy. Nope. Okay, we got that.
Proper head case you are, aren't you?
Really. Give us multi-ball. Dang it. Okay. That was close. Man, I cannot get Gingy ramp on the left flipper. I need to really practice that. Oh, there we hit it. Okay, donkey pinball. Here we go. I don't need a lot of words to get this. I have most of them. Oh, how did that not hit Shrek? How did that not hit? We got it, boys. What do I need now? Oh, we got donkey multi-ball. We got it. Okay. Okay, I need to watch the big balls now, not the little ones. That is what she said. I think you need to utilize this safety ramp thingy more than I have been. The safety peg. More than I have been, basically. Yeah, so utilizing that in multi-ball is huge. Oh, we got it back again too, yeah? Okay. Okay, it just disappeared. I need to watch for that though. When it starts blinking fast, it will disappear. Okay, we got it back. Okay, it's gone now. Okay. I'm a real boy. Alright, I have no idea what's been going on the DMD. I have not been reading it. Shoot, Gingy, Puss, Guard. Okay. So I haven't actually completed this mode yet. Let's try it. Okay, so first is Gingy, which we got. Okay. No! Dang it! I didn't think it was gonna roll that fast. I need to hit Gingy and then the left ramp there. Alright, that was a good ball right there. Shoot again. Okay. Oh, we're at 42 million, boys, and we're on ball two. 42 million on ball two. Okay, I've had a hard time with this table. It's kicked my butt. The first night on it, I got 48 million. We're at 42. All right, I need to just take a breath. We could beat my highest score here and actually get a score. I need to get the camera ready. Oh, this is my phone. Let me get it ready. Just in case, I got to take a picture if this is the highest score. All right, let's go. Let's go. Watch me just drain. I shouldn't jinx myself like that, but it's been my MO for this table. Oh, I thought that was going around. It was not. No. Oh, come on. Gingy. Nope. Yep. There's the drain I spoke of. There is the drain I spoke of. Like, it's inevitable on this table for me. It's inevitable. 43 on ball three. Come on, we need 5 million. If I can get to 50 million, then I'll be happy. All right, let's just focus here. So, all right, we got the plunge. We got the skill shot on the plunge. Okay, spinners. Yep. Is it not enough to go around? Okay. I wanted that to go up that left ramp. Woo! Okay, that was a stop right there. Okay. Ooh, I'm playing dangerously. Oh. Man, it's giving me a heart attack here. Okay, slow it down. Don't roll off the end of the flipper, please. Thank you. Oh, come on. There's the knight. There's the knight. Okay, so this needs to go up that ramp. It did not go up the ramp, but we hit the bumpers. We got Merlin. What does Merlin say? Mr. Merlin. 1 million. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. We got Shrek Swamp again. I say swamp weird. Swamp. It's swamp. Puss in Boots, thank you. Yes. Okay, we got the. Oh, come on. That was not enough to go around. It was not. If we get Donkey Ball right now, that would be amazing. Woo. All right, that nudge saved me. Shoot, eShot will explain to ogre who doesn't understand it. Ian, ogres are onions. I don't remember getting this mode before. There's nothing I can do there. What did I get here? What did I get? Whoa, she's shaking. Oh, I got the enter initials. All right. Let's see what we get. Oh, 53. That is a new high score. Oh, crap. Okay, that shows it. I need to take a picture for VPC. All right, we got a new high score. Holy crap. That took a while. That definitely took a while. I still don't fully understand some of the modes and how to activate them / make them happen. Okay, there we go. Oh, crap, no. There we go. All right, let's update the high score here. That was so hard, man. That was so hard. This table is brutal. Oops. Let's try this again. What is the picture? Here it is. So it is 5-3. 3-8. Okay. Awesome. Well, thank you for watching this video, because it will be on YouTube. That was my brutal attempt of getting a high score on Shrek, which this table, I don't, like, you tell me in the comments, is this table harder than Twister? I feel it is. I've had a hard time on this table this week, that's for sure. But, anyway, yes, let's keep going. Let's see if